I've got a group here investigating at the old Benton County Jail. I'm in the kitchen trying to stay quiet. I got the word poor. Is anybody in here with me?
Fireplace.
So right above us, two floors up. Well, the chimney is right out here. Somewhere there used to be a fireplace. We don't know where. Was the fireplace over on this side? Voices are upstairs. So I'm going to go back to the old jail. Is there anybody back here with me? Okay, that's Jacob Nelling's cell. He was dragged out here and lynched in 1883. I heard a noise. This is a concrete.
Higher?
This is a concrete building. Limestone exterior. Metal bars. I doubt. Could be settling, but I think this is settled. Jacob, are you back here? I've had more experience, negative and paranormal, or paranormally negative, however you want to look at it, in the third cell. Why is the third cell more active? Dog in the distance. Can you bang a cell door for me?
Who?
Whoever. I felt like something touched my hand. It could be cobwebs. Jacob, can you bang a cell? That's who. Step back. A cracking noise is me walking on paint chips. Jacob, can you bang a cell door, clank a cell door? Make a noise in your cell. We'll go to the other side. So it's picking up electromagnetic field.
Murdered.
Okay. Jacob was murdered. And Jacob was accused of murder. Maybe coming from the bars. Okay. So that. If I get too close to the bars, it picks up the electromagnetic field. Who was murdered? Are you talking about Jacob or Ada? Right, bug. Who was murdered? Can I get a name of who was murdered or who did the murdering? All right, we'll try the other side. You stopped me last time with the word murdered. Do you not want me to leave that area?
It's bright.
My flashlight is bright? Or it's bright where you are? I have a flashlight going. Is that too bright for you? I'm trying to be very quiet so I don't interrupt the group upstairs. Is there anybody down here in the padded cell? Oh, I'm getting chills.
More.
More? I'm getting big time chills. Are you trying to communicate with me? Why? Damn, I have never felt like this in a long time in this space. Who's here with me? Those are my keys. In the padded cell. You're welcome to shut the door.
Peace.
You're at peace? Are you at peace? Can somebody bang a door or cell door for me? Make some noise. It's picking up the cells. Can you show yourself? I was trying to see if that light was me. Can you make a noise in one of the cells? Do lights out. It's so hard to see though when I do that. Those are me, that's me making noise. It'll be like a little dimmer light.
Bring it to me.
Bring what to you? That's not very bright. You want me to come back to that side? Where you said murdered? And asked who? I brought it back. Is there anybody up there? Should I have? Are you up in the upper cells?
Hello.
Hello. What's your name? Well, I'm going to leave if you're not going to communicate with me. was my foot scraping. Do you skip any sounds? It's hard to do. I need my selfie stick. Is there anybody up there?
Clean.
Clean? Is it clean up there? Or does it need clean? I need more of the history of the jail itself. Those two flashlights banging together.
Scratch.
You're not going to scratch me. Is that what you mean? You want to scratch me? Well, I don't give you permission to scratch me. It'd be great if you knocked on a cell door. Give us a sign of your presence. Show yourself in shadow. As a shadow.
Please go.
You want me to go? Okay, I will go. Please show our guests some courtesy. Maybe give them some evidence. But do not harm them. Do not leave with them. But I will respect your wishes and I will go. The dungeon. I'm not going down there. But if someone's down there and you want to make your presence known, feel free to knock on something or push something over. Close that door in front of me. Anybody down there?
Follow you.
You are not allowed to follow me. You stay here. You are to stay in this jail.
It's possible.
It's possible to stay in this jail? It's not. Don't be following me, though. I don't know if that's possible or not, but don't be following me. I just yawned. Burp, fart, poop. We'll go back to the kitchen. You can hear the people upstairs. They're doing their investigation. We are back in the kitchen. And I'm going to sit down. Light just flickered. Are you messing with the lights? Flickered again. So were you, was that you answering me? Did you die here? If so, can you make those lights flicker? Did you work here?
Home.
This was your home? This is the residential area of the jail. This is the kitchen the mother typically used. Was your dad a sheriff? Or a parent? Was your parent a sheriff? Was this a good home? Did you have good times in this home?
This is strange.
What is strange? Talking to me? Is talking to me strange? That was me hitting two flashlights together. What's strange? Can you tell me what's strange? I have actually dozed off. Long day. Do you have any more questions or anything else you want to share? Nothing else to say? Damn, I dozed off again. Camera might be going sideways as I'm dozing off.
Cable?
We don't have cable here. There are cables around. What kind of cable do you need? The light just got real bright. What's that?
Foolish.
Who's foolish? All right, I'm going to stop asking questions. Mostly because I'm getting tired of trying to drop my phone. But thank you for some interesting interaction.